So Pepe, tell us.
What's up? How are you, man?
I'm good.
Ready, bro.
Tell me, what do you think about this belt?
It's amazing belt, bro. You know, it's amazing, man. It's beautiful. I think it's unique and really special. Made by talented people from Mexico, so I love it.
What does that symbolize? The sun, I see, obviously. With flowers.
It has to do a lot with the Huichol.
With the Huichol. Uh-huh.
It's very cool. What do you think? The winner's getting it?
I love it. I mean,
who's going to be the winner?
It's going to be a tough one, man. Whoever pushes.
Mexico is going to be the winner.
Yeah,
Mexico is the real winner.
I say boxing the fans
winner.
Are the winners, but...
No, it's the truth, man.
Deer. Uh-huh.
This is a scorpion. There's a crocodile. So it has...
They have all those animals in that region?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. It's made out of more than 40,000 micro beads. So it's very, very special. They can
it's very
zoom
cool.
in.
Is it heavy?
It's kind of heavy. It's not a rock heavy, but you know, and it took over 300 hours of work to create it, and it represents Mexico, man.
Hold on, we'll do a little video here. We'll show everybody.
And he's gonna be given the May 5th, Cinco de Mayo.
Yeah.
In September.
And September, yeah.
But is it gonna be the same edition or is it gonna be a different edition for September?
I think it's gonna be a different edition. I mean, maybe the same artist and same idea.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Secback.